That's it. I'll pick you up. Oh, no!
Going down. What about the innocent, Eddie? This is against everything you believe. My dead body.
Thank you. Nice trick. He's not staying down. Maybe we can get some help from the inside.
Brock! Eddie! I want to talk to you, the real Venom! Come on, Eddie. Look at what you've become. All that have suffered because of you.
It took a few weeks, especially with the geniuses at S.H.I.E.L.D. blowing up all the bridges and tunnels. But life came back to Manhattan. Venom was gone, bad guys were beaten and thrown in jail. And for once, things looked pretty good for our hero.
Oh my god. Are you narrating?
Hey, MJ. How long were you standing there?
I heard superheroes like to do that, but I never thought that you'd...
Please.
We gonna do this thing or not?
If it gets you to forget that you caught me narrating. Yeah, you bet.
Sorry I missed you. You know the drill.
I know you're there, and I know you won't pick up. I just hope that someday you'll understand that I did what I did because I was so desperate to win. I just wish I had the strength to do what was right. I'm sorry.